Hello and welcome back to another episode of I'm on day 3 of my cold, so I think I may be dying. And this is a coffee from Common Grounds. It's kind of weak. Now, of course, this is one sip review, so it is a bit of a tradition around here that we take the second sip. So I'd like to start with the positives, and that's, this is a fantastic cup of coffee, almost. The negatives really just start and end with, it's not brewed correctly. This is so watery that I wish they would have doubled the dose, because I can taste what this is supposed to taste like. I can get the essence of the sweetness and the smoothness and how, really, this coffee is so smooth and so delicious, but it's also so watery, which is even worse than it being a bad cup of coffee, because I know what it's supposed to be, and it's just not that. And that's really sad. I'll see you guys next time.